Hey, what's up guys, this is daddycool and you are watching Subnautica Below Zero playthrough. Now on the previous episode I have collected all the necessary parts for creating Alan, and this time I would like to finish this job and create a body for him. And after that we are getting very close to the end game. I would like to a little bit upgrade the base and after that finish the game. Stay tuned. So at the moment, let's check our standing. I have all the organs, I'm in the architect parts to create the alien, and point or the destination I'm heading into is the same which was when I found the third part. So it's once again the purple crystal location, and much deeper inside that cave I will find a place where I can create Alan. And that's the way we are heading into. Oops. I killed a fish on the way. Okay, so we are on the purple vents location at the moment. Just coordinating myself. Yeah, I should be going this way. And we should find a place to go downwards, but it's not here. Maybe here. Yeah, this is the place. And just let's go downwards to the deep. Okay. Now at this position, I think here's the huge purple thing. No, not this way. Which way was it? Okay, here is it. Okay. Now I'm on the right track. Let's go deeper here. Okay, this is the starting area. And I'm not sure if I have a beacon on me. Yeah. And this means I will place a beacon here. Because it's so far that it's a possible thing that I will not find it if I come backwards. This will just help me. Did I made it? Yeah. Okay. Creation lantern is not needed anymore. I have the base. Okay. This is not needed. Snow fox not required. C-track, okay, modules, okay, that's fine. So let's head deep in the cave, as deep as I can. just like in previous episode when I was here. And hopefully I will be able to avoid the Shadow Leviathan attacks. I'm gonna collect these resources. Magnetite and the lithium. And let's go further. Okay. Deeper and deeper. It's pretty dark here, but yeah, I'm not sure if you see the same that I do. More or less, I have sight. I see some basic directions. That's the crystal cave, okay. I think so. Oops. Yeah, that was an attack. I'm not going down here, I will head that way, but I have to repair the truck. This is the point where we entered into the deep last episode. It takes a little bit of time till I repair it. Yeah, and let's go further. Wrong direction. Let's check the other way. Yeah, that's the one.
I have detected an energy signature of some strength. I am not sure what it is for.
Go ahead and share it. Can't hurt.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Some kind of artifact, we will check it later. Okay, so we arrived into a red biome, I could say. Red crystal biome. And we still have to go further and deeper to find the last position. And there's a Shadow Leviathan again. I do not really want to meet him. Oops. But I do not think there is other way to find our final
part. Sense the presence of a substantial facility in the area. Unable to identify.
Okay. So far so good, but I am being chased. Yeah. Hurt a bit. Let's park maybe here. And repair once more. So we are at 900 meters at the moment. And 1000 meters from the entrance, so yeah, it's a good idea to place a marker to be able to find the way back. getting close to the maximum depth, which is not good. The lights, that helps a bit. This part is also a little bit confusing. I cannot really navigate myself well, but okay, we have just arrived.
Once you have used the fabricator to build each component, we can assemble them.
And then we can transfer you out of my head?
I am anticipating it as much as you are.
Okay, so let's create then the things.
So Alan, you said your people came here in search of a cure?
I was a researcher.
You were a scientist? Like me?
My people regarded my scientific contributions with particular interest.
As I said, like me.
If that is your interpretation.
So how did your valuable scientific mind wind up infected?
Not my mind. My body. Perhaps you should build the next component.
Let's
create. The process requires you to build each component before you can assemble the whole.
Yeah, let's create it.
So you came here to search for a cure?
I led the mission.
Does that mean the bacteria got out on your watch?
This subject is uncomfortable. If you would like to know more, I will ask that you first construct the final component.
Okay, and the last one.
This is the last piece. Soon I will be autonomous again.
What will you do with your newfound freedom?
I must return home to make amends.
Amends? For the bacterium? There seems to be a lot you're not telling me.
It is hard for me to find the words. I must collect my thoughts. We have all the necessary components. You may initiate body fabrication sequence from the terminal.
You still owe me an explanation.
I understand.
But won't give it to you.
Commencing storage medium fabrication.
The escape of the bacteria was an accident. I thought my solution was foolproof. I was wrong.
Did you cause the accident?
Yes.
Oh.
I do not wish to speak about it.
We can come back to this.
What are you doing?
Research. Tit for tat. You've probed my mind. I scan your body.
Commencing data transfer.
Did it work? Are we...
It has been some time since I last stretched out in so many dimensions. Like waking from a dream. Some remnants. Would you like your memories of me removed as well?
Are you kidding? No way. You still owe me the end of your story.
I told you I must return home to assess, repair, make amends.
Tell me more.
When the bacteria escaped, it was my fault. I disobeyed the directive from my network.
Oh, no.
We noticed that a species of Leviathan young produced an enzyme that is efficient against the bacteria. I thought if we incubated sea dragon eggs, we might expedite their hatching. I was not wrong.
But
It would appear that sea dragon parents are stronger and more motivated than our facility was rated to handle.
And the bacteria got out, infecting everything. How many survived the outbreak back home? Are they still waiting for someone to bring back a cure?
I do not know.
Can I help?
The fact that I withheld this information does not concern you.
It was certainly manipulative. But I've also made my own share of mistakes. I'm still committed to helping.
I accept your help. Find me at the gate when you are ready. In the meantime, I must prepare.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Please, I will join you in the gate base when everything is ready. But for now, I have much to prepare.
Okay, so these arms are pretty cool. It's a pity that you cannot acquire such things. Okay, so this part of the game is done. I mean, it's time to start the end of the game. But first, I have to get back to the surface. And yeah, it's 1000 meters to get there. Let's go then. Okay, so it's only 1000 meters with three Leviathans attacking me all the time. Not a big thing, of course. Let's park here and repair the truck. Hiding well. So this part is survived. I think I will get close to the walls, and that way it will be a little bit harder to get me and attack me. I should be going upwards, I suppose. The entrance is getting closer and closer. That's fine. Already on the purple crystal location. More meters. Everything is calm. This way. Yeah. I'm looking for some ingredients. In the meantime, but nothing too interesting found. There we go, a lithium, because my lithium Stock is totally empty. Silver, magnetite, that's good. Okay, let's get back to the truck and continue the way. I think I am close and the Leviathan will not attack me anymore, hopefully. Yeah, that's okay. Mission accomplished and we have survived. Okay, and let's go. Yeah, that way. Back to the surface, and after that, I think I will create some stuff for the base with the materials I have in hand. Try to make it a little bit nicer, and after that, probably it's time to end the game. Okay, we came out of the cave. Direction to the base that way. Phase gateway is that way. Artifact. Oh, no, no, don't attack me. Okay, I was too big to swallow. Base is that way. I think I will have to catch some fish also if I get close to the base, because my hunger is growing. I'm not sure if I have enough food in the base. We'll see. Luckily there are plenty of fish around. Okay, I have arrived. Let's park here. I'm gonna unpin the things here. Catch some fish for food. Okay, 2 fish, 3. I think I need water as well. I just could not catch that one. There you go. Water. Collect some titaniums. Any more fish? Yeah, there we go. I would be more happy to find some water fish, but it seems they are not here. Let's get back to the base. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's create the stuff.
Calorie intake recommended.
Yeah, I saw it. Water. Food. Food. And one more food. Pathfinder tool. Some upgrades for the brown suit. Not really needed. Okay, so let's eat and drink. Yeah, I also need to drink. Eat.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Eat. Wonderful. So there is one building I really want to create, and this is the control room. And this is because in all of my previous walkthroughs I did not create this building and was always curious how can you modify or design the outer look of your base, and this is the solution for this. So I will need more glass, and I think I have it in the sea truck. I will need some space. Yeah, and we require a little bit of modification here. Okay, let's put this one. And I'm gonna create this control room.
In the control room, you can change base lighting and colors, rename your base, and see information about power and structural integrity, but not the integrity of societal power structures.
Okay, let's deconstruct this one here and put the hatch into here. Okay. Oops, that's a problem. We do not have proper integrity. Let's put a strengthening thing. Oh. There are a lot of holes on the base because of bad integrity. So there has to be one more somewhere. Yeah, here.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
So, what do we have in the control room? We have a small schematic of the base. Yeah, that's the place to customize the appearance of the base. The actual time, integrity, power status, So a lot of nice things. And I want to make the base color into dark blue. The stripe, let's put it into red, why not? Other stripe yellow, okay, and base name is base. Done. Okay, let's check what we have just done. It's dark, but I mean it's night, but yeah, it looks nice. I like it actually. Okay, I also want to put the posters on the walls.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I cannot put them here. Okay, I put it here. Oh, come on. Okay, it's getting better and better. Let's collect the other ones from the sea truck, which should be here somewhere. Yeah, it's empty, also empty. On this side, yeah, here we go. This one's empty. This one's also empty. And on this side, okay. I think that's all more or less. The entrance here. Oops. I want to put them into the hallway. Yeah, like this one. A kitty. There, maybe here, yep. Okay. Okay. Anything else? We have a picture. Yeah, I wanna create a desk here, maybe. No, not here. I think I scanned the desk. Right? Yeah. Executive, executive. Let's put an executive desk here. Let's put the frame picture here. Okay. What else? Sign commander officer chair. Like here. Once more. Okay. Frame, no. Fiber mesh, I need fiber mesh for a bed and glass for a table. Let's put a wall shelf there. Okay, fiber mesh and glass is gonna be wired here. What else do we have here? Another picture frame. Oh, and the shaving kit. Pretty useful for a female character, but whatever. Okay. And okay. So let's create a bed, Fred's bed, Emmanuel's, Zeta's, Parvan's. Let's put this colorful one. Oh, I'm struggling with control buttons. Not this one. Okay. That's nice. I am still missing something, maybe a counter here. Okay. Let's put a vending machine into this corner. That's a nice room. You have an own vending machine in it. Oh yeah, the executive toy. It's...
The anti-gravity pendulum of this executive meditation tool spins indefinitely by conserving momentum and recycling energy.
Yeah, of course. Okay, fridge wall. Maybe that's all I can and want to place at the moment into here. Oh, a jukebox, of course. I cannot let it out.
The jukebox lets you listen to music in your base. No one said survival couldn't be funky.
Okay. Now the room seems much better. Jukebox speaker. One more there. One more. Oops, what I'm missing? Titanium once again. Let's get it. I'm still missing something. No? Oh, the position was not good. Yeah, because I started to create it. Okay, and we have one there. Okay. I'm gonna get this one down and put it here. Okay, composite chick pot indoor groove bed. No. Basic pen pot. Yeah. Let's put two more here. Still missing something, two titaniums. Okay, I think I have a couple of pieces left. No, only one. Well, that's it then. I'm not gonna collect things to create here. Ah, this is too much here. Do not really need it. No, it's okay. Okay, that's a nice room here, and we have a control room. Not gonna go that way. Yeah, so that's the base I was planning to build. It's not so fancy, not so big, but yeah, everything is inside to be able to spend some time. And I think this is the point where I'm heading to the end part of the game. the last location I would like to visit. Just one more bit to the base. It's nice. And phase gate facility, that's our destination. Let's go then. So it's not that far as it seems. But I am not sure where the exact position is. Let's visit our early stage base, the drop pod, on the way. Shallow waters. Okay, this is a good memories for me as a starting location, and I have to go that way. But it's not possible to go in here. That's a good question, how can I get there? Yeah, let's try this one. Is there anything? Yeah. Okay, I already visited this place. I know where we are. And I think I know where we are heading.
Approaching. Seek shelter.
Because in one of the early episodes I visited a place, it was an ark, and yeah, I also mentioned that maybe this will come handy a little bit later, and this is the point where we are visiting that place once more, so probably this is the final moment of the playthrough. That's it.
Are you preparing to leave, Alan?
Yes. There is much to do.
Okay, that's cool again.
Do you still wish to leave with me? Beyond this teleporter, there is no turning back.
Are you kidding? I can't pass up a chance to see where architects come from. Besides, I don't have another ride.
I do not know what we will find there. The others may be sick or angry, if they live at all.
Or you could find peace. Family.
I hope you are right. Please complete any business you still have on this planet. Join me on the other side when you are ready to leave. Robin, you're just in time. The phase gate is opening.
You've been hiding a phase gate here this whole time.
Only for the last millennium. It will lead us home.
No wonder you hid yourself from Altera.
It was imperative to keep the homeworld safe, in hopes that the others survived.
Yeah.
That's a big thing.
Will you help me prepare the ship? The energy masks must be moved into place.
Well, this is different.
Okay, that's some new power. Didn't think I will get it. It's cool.
Very good. Return to me and I will initiate ship assembly. Thank you. The masts are in place. The energy field is ready. There is no time to lose. Calibrated for heavier bodies. I would have helped you to your feet, but as you can see, I have been fully integrated with the ship.
Is this permanent?
Nothing is permanent. Are you ready to go?
Yes. I found the answers I was looking for. I'm ready to move on. I can't bring Sam back. But I know she died fighting, and I got to finish her work. I'll always carry her memory.
Good. Please brace yourself, and then we will depart. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
What will we find when we get there?
If I am the last of my kind, I will experience the sorrow of 10,000 souls dimming.
And if they survived?
With you, I am ready to face whatever awaits.
Okay, that was a pretty nice outro video, and at this moment I would like to thank you for watching the game, watching the playthrough, and hopefully we will meet in the next one. Goodbye.